driver Jeep, and we're on the beach. I'm okay, I won't play, I love the bay, just like I love LA, Venice Beach, and Palm Springs. Summertime is everything, homeboys banging out, all that ass hanging out. Bikinis, bikinis, martinis, no weenies, just the king and the queenie. Katie, my lady, look at here, baby. I'm all up on you, cause you represent California.
Thank you. Next day I go to the doctor's, turns out I had the flu.
Trail that runs along next to the veterans where everybody rides bikes and stuff.
Without deep observability from giving
the apartment complex,
your existing tools can leave you with true vulnerability and a false sense of confidence.
So we can have a key to get on
Bill,
to the Suncoast Trail.
Sorry to interrupt you, pardon me.
Really?
Not on my watch. Gotcha!
I just passed my favorite boba place.
Don't get caught with your pants down.
Fish bowl's like my favorite Japanese soda and boba place.
And manage your day-to-day for a low monthly cost. Go to Shopify.com and start your free trial
drive.
Today.
Drive. I'll be in the front.
So, basically your work
my
is
hair.
Right by... It's
fading.
My work is right down there. Yep. Like my Carrabba's.
I don't know, but I feel like this would be a good party in the USA dance.
Oh, what about the...
Like butter.
become care lines. There's a, that's a discovery point. Take care of like.
People who actually live here right now, I will be covering my finger on my camera when we start going in. For privacy, for people who actually live here, for people who actually live here, I'm gonna cover my finger up because I wanna respect people's privacy. Okay, I'm covering my finger. If it looks red, I'm gonna gently place my finger over. Just make sure you don't hit that. Okay. I'm coming out, guys. Okay. I might be quiet for a few moments. You have the keys? Then we're gonna go see our apartment. Okay. It's like our old one at home. Okay. So which one's ours? So they both have bathrooms, bathtub room, and then
the baby bedroom is that. That's a bathroom.
That's a half bathroom. Okay. And then this is my dad.
This is my dad.
Then,
what is this?
This is a walk-in closet. It's pretty dark in there. This is yours. We need to cover that up.
What is that?
It's like, let's be careful. It's like an electric system. And then this is the walk-in closet for my dad's room. We gotta undo Lucy and mine too. Come on, let's go. I'm literally like so happy. Cause it.
Oh my goodness.
And then bathroom. And then walk-in closet over here.
It's probably gonna be little.
Yeah. Yep, it's like my mom's one. It's kinda little. And then there's a window.
Is it beautiful?
Yeah.
protect yourself. Great. And there's more like apartment complex things.
Yes, there's a plane.
Lizzie laying on it because she's around. There has not been any people in here since like a few months ago.
Two weeks ago.
This is the small island I could fit on. And then there's a balcony. We don't care.
There's a balcony?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Look.
So, I think.
Oh, this one. Here.
Pull that up. How do you open it?
Well, you just, like that is to, okay,
we can make this into a little permit area. Wait, what's this room
here? What's this?
What's that room?
That's a storage.
Storage?
How do we open it? Locked.
Key.
Dad has a key for it. Okay, I'm gonna look. Where is it?
Wait.
It's in there.
So nice for not having two weeks of people in. And then, look at that view. Dad, look at that view. So pretty.
There's something up here.
Looks weird.
Is it open? Storage room won't open. None of the apartment keys are working?
No, this...
There's a specific one. That daddy locked it.
I guess we'll never find out what's
in
it.
No, it's empty, but... Yeah, I'll just tell the maintenance people to come fix it.
And then this is a living room thermostat.
Thermostat?
I will never touch a thermostat. Be careful, Lucy, how you're picking them in the water. And then this is a big living room space. Okay.
So we can definitely put our TV here.
Okay. I'm gonna do the cartwheel. Some extra toilet paper to put in. Wait, sanitize for your breakfast. Then I wish we could stay here forever. So cool. And then two rolls for our daddy. We could stay here forever, but we're gonna have to go back to our house. Can we just stay like an hour here? Cool.
We don't have time to go
yet. Dropped it. I'm in your room, Dad.
They both have bathtubs.
In the dad's bathroom.
The big couch? No, I'm gonna get rid of the big couch and get new ones. Yeah, do you guys want this room?
No.
Why?
This is gonna be your room.
I don't think my bed will fit in here.
Oh, because it's... But, so, is
but
this...
But the other room is smaller.
No, the other room is the one with bigger.
Okay, let's pick out rooms then.
Yeah.
We call this room.
We call this room.
Because that's way bigger, actually.
Yeah.
I think that's way bigger.
That's way bigger and it'll fit your bed. Because your bed's like here.
Oh,
to like.
The bathtub's so big, so.
Yeah.
Here.
Plus, there's supposed to be two people in it, so.
Yep.
Yep.
Look. See, we are testing out the bathtub.
Yeah, I'm 4 foot tall, so. Lucy, I'm 4 foot three.
Okay. I'm 4 foot eight. Like 4 foot eight.
I'm 4 foot three. I'm like 4 foot six or 4 foot seven or 4 foot eight.
The gasoline. And then I'm gonna show you guys what's in my room. Walk-in closet. Okay, this big closet. Now, let's turn that one off. Then, I barely fit through that. I found the guy in the water. And the heating tank. Dad, look what I found. Bye, guys.